After the glass fabrication, the next step is the preform extrusion.
So what we do is we take this billet of uniform glass and we heat it up to the point where the glass just starts to become soft. And at high pressure, we squeeze that glass through a die. These dies give the otherwise uniform glass its internal structure.
The size, the outer diameter is in the order of 10 mm to 25 mm.